One more.
Please.
Ah! Still hungry, my love?
How could you? Always with the eyes. This one, that one, and tonight of all nights.
Oh, please, Danielle, no chastisement. Do you remember what Dr. Bourdeau said? You know, more stress, any more stress, and poof. I am too charming to die so young.
Not too young. Happy anniversary, strawberry lover.
Tell me.
Tell you? Anything.
Why did your husband leave you?
Leave me? Lust.
Oh, my poor darling. Was she pretty?
Please, don't talk about it on our first anniversary.
Very well. It's just as well. It might be too shocking for my... Remember.
Oh. He stood up in front of 100 people. Public restaurant. My husband stood and left, with her following.
Did he pay the check?
I sent him the bill.
Nice. Very nice.
Why do you taunt me? I was destroyed. We only married a year.
And after the divorce, tell me what happened after the...
The others?
Others?
Well, what was I to do? I was alone and young, and I had many admirers. I sent one a pair of silk yellow pajamas for his birthday. He dropped by. Try them on.
Really?
That was Henri. Christian came later.
Was that Henri Bernard, the man who was found nude in some nameless society woman's bed, dead, with an overdose of sleeping pill?
Oh, no. That was Christian. Henri collapsed on the kitchen floor.
How long did your friendship with Henri last?
A year.
And Christiane?
A year. Will you pardon me for a moment, darling?
Of course.
You disgust me. Unfaithful to the end. Oh. Champagne. What were you doing?
To whom?
That woman.
What woman?
That woman.
The champagne.
Pass me my bag.
Your bag?
Now.
Happy anniversary, Countess.